Out of that bulldozer that left a heavy mark on some property tonight that was not supposed to get bulldozed.
The thing simply flattened two mobile homes in Pickens County tonight while people were inside them. The driver took off but didn't get far. News 4's Mandy Gaither joins us near Dacusville tonight. Mandy?
Well, deputies say the suspect, Ricky Frazier, was arrested close to this area. We're told that he stole the track hoe from a nearby work site and used it to ram into two mobile homes and a car. Take a look at some of the damage. This all happened off Ford Truck Trail. That's off Highway 186. Neighbors say the suspect lives near here and got upset when he was asked to leave one of the victim's homes. They say he came back with the track hoe and started ramming into the homes. We're told he even pushed a car into one of the trailers. While all of this was happening, a mother and her two daughters were inside. They were forced to escape out the back door.
I gotta get out of here. He's gonna kill us. That's what we're so scared he was gonna kill us. We're afraid we wasn't gonna get out of the house in time. About the time we got to the woods, my car, he had done shoved my car into the trailer and he just started destroying it.
Now we have the suspect's mugshot. Ricky Frazier is in the hospital tonight after complaining of chest pains. He's facing several charges, including assault and battery with intent to kill and grand larceny. His alleged victims are being helped by the Red Cross, and one of his victims said that she just replaced her home after the other one was destroyed by fire. Now back to you.